Exactly. Watch out, he's in here, he's in here, he's in here. He's up there, he's right here, he's right here, he's right here. Fucking teleporting ass bastard, you. Always kill you. Don't fuck with me. Bitch!
What?
He better be happy. Arc blade.
Oh, I was about to use my special too. I was jumping away from him. Dang. Dang. I like that. That was good. That was okay.
He a bitch. That was some bitch shit. How
I thought more of like active like upgrades your what you call it? Your subclasses.
Yeah, I thought it did too, but I told Isaiah, no, I don't, because I researched it and that it used to, but they nerfed it so it doesn't do that. It just upgrades your outfits and stuff.
Hey, what's that jump that hunters use that it teleports them into the air?
Blink.
It's all right. Is that we have that class or no?
Yeah.
Go ahead and hold up.
Oh yeah, I'm about to go to my hunter.
Yeah, I'm finna cancel.
I swear I'm about to vibrate my hand and cut dude ass. Like on the Flash, bro. Push me off.
You said cause it's pushing me off.
It's like bullshit. It's all some bullshit.
Do Night Stalkers have blink?
It's not the Void, it's the Storm class. The Lightning class for the Hunters.
Oh, okay.
Hunters got it, and Warlocks got it. They're the only two that can blink. But I'm going to use my Void class for Shade stuff. That's for Void. Plus I got my Necrochasm. I'm fucking sit up tonight. I'm not going. Fuck that. I'm good, man. You know what? Fuck them. My super is full kills, cause nearby allies supers to recharge faster. So yeah. Let me go back. Care. It's Night Stalker. It's Blade Dancer. Blade Dancer is the one that got the that shit I was just telling you about. They got, it's called, let me find it. Blink. So when they double jump it, they actually turn invisible. I mean teleport away. I had to get my stronger. I mean my hunter and warlock, if I could pick them as separate characters, that'd be lit, but at this point in time right now, I need my hunter right now. Now these bitches gonna feel my wrath. The wrath of finesse. From the sheets they ask how to really play.
They say I'm the best at what I do. FMB is 5-4-3-2.
Cause this ain't what they want.
Y'all gum bumping. Just gonna tell them niggas, put them on something. Sriracha, I put that on everything. Sriracha, put that on everything. Sriracha, I put that on everything.
Chicken, yeah. In my tummy, body party, yeah.
All right, good. You can hear me now.
Yeah.
So watch, I put that on everything. That on everything.
Elimination. Now they about to feel my wrath. Alpha team. Yeah, bitch is finna feel this necrochasm in that ass. What y'all got? What the fuck on? Alright. Man, I'm not finna wait. Hell no. They not finna come over here and thinking they on some shit. This map different. I never been on this.
Why? Why you said that? He told he was trying to wait or something?
Yeah, and they coming over here right now. What the fuck?
Wow.
He has a shotgun. I hate people that use them fucking shotguns, bro. Right there. So he just gonna use a shotgun, right?
You really wanna use a shotgun?
Okay, that's what we're doing. Okay, so you wanna do this? Okay.
So just like Kevin Hart, bro. Okay.
Right there. He's right there. So this is what you're not gonna do. You're not gonna be spamming. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
One has a vision stone. They're gonna wait right by your body, bro. They're camping. And what
this
is he doing?
On his menu. Oh
and,
my.
If they don't, they oh, he finna get murdered. He in a party probably with them. That's what he probably is. He better not be doing that.
That's a shame.
Shit, at least I kill somebody. Shit, Zach ain't do shit. Dude, what type of name is Zach Tito? Fake ass Zach Titty. Yeah, you an idiot. You fucking idiot. Damn. Luckily, I got Shade Step. Something you will learn in the future, yo. Watch out.
You're dead. Wow, he ain't die.
He's dead though. Are you fucking serious?
Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. You're dead. He's dead. He's dead. He's just trash. He's seriously trash. You will come
back from this death. I'm getting beat back 316s. I'm 397. I'm supposed to be over at least at 2-3 right now. They ain't supposed to be at 3. They're supposed to be still at 1. Fuck that. The person on my team is ass.
What are you talking about?
That's my light level, 397. How the fuck they expect me to get inside that big ass mansion?
Heavy ammo available.
Oh my gosh, this game is on some bullshit.
Sit down, kid. Sit down, kid.
My fucking boy. Get their ass, boy. Get their ass, son. My son.
Sit down, kid.
Coach ass nigga.
Take a seat. Take a seat.
You had to sit out.
Take
for
a
that.
Seat.
I got that damn ammo for shit.
Y'all took forever to get there. Oh my gosh. I was scared.
It was, because I was trying to get the ammo. That would have gave us a quick, easy win. And I'm tethering the shit out of him, too. He's coming right there, right? My fucking boy.
Go to the left. Oh wow. You wanna melee me.
What the fuck? Dang, Sensei nice. Green is annoying as fuck, bro. I swear he is. We got this ass player on our team.
This kid right here. They're in the party. 808. They're in the party. They're in the party. 808.
He got self res and stick out his ass whack. That's what you wanna do? That's what I gotta do? Okay. Alright. Okay.
Match point. Don't let this one slip away.
We got fucking one. Slip these nuts in your mouth. That's, can't let don't let that slip away. I think I'm gonna go flank.
Get tethered, boy. Wow, last minute. Come on, Finesse. They're tethered.
Fuck oh, no! God.
This kid is trash. He scored. Oh, yes. Yes, Finesse.
Come on. Come on. Either revat. What the fuck are you doing? Oh, okay. That man. I thought he was. Yes. I'm glad you fucking did that, bro. Oh, he actually got a kill for once.
Weapons down. This fight is over.
Wait. I was about to say, why are they saying it's over? Oh, gosh. That was crazy, bro.
I gotta do that strategy, bro. I flanked them, and they were trying to come.
This is match point,
and you were the one that was there for me, so I have to be there for you. What fucking type of side is this?
Oh, I knew it too.
Oh shit!
Just run away. Come on, round
oh,
here.
Oh shit! I didn't know he was right there. Fuck.
Stand up.
I was almost to you guys. To this cunt
crucible
bag.
Crucible rank 3. What's your crucible rank?
Let me check. This fucking cunt bags was playing with weak ass Zach.
Can crucible rank go down or up?
It only goes up. Can't go down.
Okay. What I got?
I ain't get shit but a mortar light and a helmet that I don't need. My crucible rank is 7. Ooh, I completed a crucible bounty. I got the deal breaker. Now I'm gonna break some deals. Legit about to
200
like,
shots. Dang.
Fuck you mean.
I hope that charge kid left our team.
So our rifle. Okay, ready to fire. Okay. Okay. It's a little bit strong. Okay, but not showing my ass around. Okay. So it's a good
Did
weapon.
You say
okay? Yeah, so it's a good weapon. Okay. Okay.
Boy, why are you trying to sound like that teacher from South Park?
Okay.
You like,
help us. He like, okay. Oh my god.
Say to me, okay. You know why he says okay, right?
Why you say okay? Why you say that?
Because he was raped by a bear, so he's traumatized. So he like, says it.
Okay.
You didn't see the episode he was going to win by the baby. He was like, okay. Okay. He's like,
no, I ain't see that video. That's some gay shit for him. Fruity ass. Most of them dudes on South Park is fruity.
It wasn't his fault. He was just raped by the bear.
That's some gay shit. Okay. Today's Thursday. Now. Okay, I gotta do a bad video. Okay. Look at that guy. His little ass shit he got. Okay. Yeah, we're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship. Zooming through the stars.
Oh, God.
forgot the word.
I was just playing. Go ahead, continue.
I forgot the word.
Oh, I thought you was actually being quiet because I said it.
Not this booty ass map again.
It's only booty if you don't know how to play on it.
I do, but I'm
I thought you was
going to
repeat it like, not this booty map again. I remember I held the flag twice in my life.
This would be my third time. I am privileged to actually hold the nice flag. And I got the Necrochasm. You see, it's an exotic auto rifle. As you can see, I got an ornament on it. It's so nice
looking. Ornament.
I got an ornament on it. Warmy Wally. Oh shit. I'm getting scared.
Come over here. We can watch this dude.
Fucking me, bitch. Free all kill, right. Ho. Watch out, Fat Boy Gang. Get his ass. Get his ass.
Hey, get his ass, Dane.
Bro, the dude that was on our team is on their team now. They put the ass player on their team. Let's go for the player that's ass.
Oh, dang. You can
they
kill
killed
him.
My
you can
son.
Oh, dang.
Why the fuck would he try to alright, he asked
oh
too
my god, this dude, I swear.
Why do we always get the players as ass, bro?
Zach Beetle got 2 kills?
He ass. Them 2 kills on
wait, did he
miss
a special?
Not yet.
You sure? Cause I could have sworn I saw him use that. Special.
My god, what a party.
Sit down, kid. Grown folks.
You need to commit YouTuber, my dude.
I am. I've been doing it for the last 15 minutes.
What, making a video?
Yeah.
So this is. Fuck.
Oh,
I kind of killed him.
Oh,
everybody, your dumb ass. What if your dumb ass boy? I would have been had that kid. Yeah, sit your bitch ass down. What are you doing?
Where the fuck
oh,
this nigga at, bro?
Bro, who wants him next, bro? What's
the
get the ears
just behind me and everything, bitch. The fuck
bro, I'm
down.
Tickling. I'm tickling ears right now.
What the fuck is you using?
My primary gun.
Oh,
that
so
I never
you,
used.
So this whole time you was using the motherfucking sidearm.
Nigga, you didn't realize that? That all I use is my damn sidearm. My sidearm is one of the strongest guns I got in the game. I just stuck there every 5 seconds I ain't gonna get some damn special inside of ammo.
Dude's
oh,
scared.
Yeah, yeah.
Dude, I'm scared. I'm gonna kill
his
ass.
Oh, wait, I got him! Bad, baby!
Oh, are you fucking serious?
Oh, how I go to second place? How did that happen?
Mm-hmm.
I got it.
Get the fuck out of here.
You let me kill half of that, boy. Ooh, look at that angle and that body armor angle and that body armor.
Your ass got killed, like.
Bro, my armor is all the way maxed out, bro. I'm not dying.
It's because that dude named Damn Loco kept killing me with his dirty ass.
Track this damn package, but it was at 8 a.m. tonight, so. I should track my dad's package. You can ask, I like playing Destiny with you. It's more fun than with young.
Young.
No,
young.
Being dad, serious.
You getting upset.
All young be like, oh, this is, I gotta upgrade. Nigga, I didn't play. I didn't get this so you could upgrade. Kate got this so we can play. It's not my fault you want to use your strongest character in the damn game. You want to use all these weak ass niggas, but go ahead, bro. That's you.
Mm-hmm. Now what Young can do, he can help us out on Xenoverse. Bro, when I say, bro, when I say I can just, I'll be soloing the shit out of Broly. All I do is use Cooler's, you know, and I got this attack that you get when you beat the raid, that focus flash. That focus flash OP as fuck, bro. Like, if I use that on you, bro, you're gonna be like, damn, I can't move. Oh, not this little ass space.
I hate this map. This map is gay. I do better on big maps than small maps. Small maps are so congested and shit.
Let's see what you can do.
Exactly.
With no limits.
As soon as I die, I put a bullet through his eye. While I'm riding now. I give you a break.
Motherfucker thought they was actually gonna get a free kill off me. Get your bitch ass out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, I should have threw a grenade. That's my bad. I don't have a good destiny IQ. Boy, you tried this shit.
Yo ass dead now, bitch.
I know. I killed him, though. I killed the other dude who came after me.
This bitch ass nigga.
Bro, how do I always end up getting first place? Somehow, somewhere.
Motherfucker thought they was really finna hop in the air and fist the havoc me that time. Nope.
Nigga, I still did it though, so what the fuck do you mean, boy?
No, not you. I'm talking about this other motherfucker. I said, you're not the only motherfucker to be using that shit. This bitch ass nigga just used that shit right on me.
We're Titans, bro. Titans, we know for it. Just embrace it.
He's using the unseen eye.
What's the unseen eye, bro? Like, is that like the third eye?
Fucking machine gun.
Bro, I want somebody to come near me. Come near me. Come near me, motherfucker. Bitch, I said come near me. What? Oh shit, who I killed? Oh, I didn't kill nobody with that. I don't know. I was talking shit for the cops.
Get the fuck out of here, bro. Don't self-res. Don't self-res.
Don't hit, bro. He fist of havoc me for that. I know what you mean. Fuck the fist of havoc, bro. Fuck
you. See how that shit be feeling? When they use your own shit against you?
Look at this. I blame you for this, motherfucker.
You don't blame me for shit. I blame you. They start seeing you using that shit. They say, let's use it just like that guy. That guy, he using it the right way.
Oh, finesse. Ah, my heart. It hurts. I can't. Alright, I'm ready now. Who will get sent to havoc? Who will get waxed?
Don't use that shit on me. I knew it.
It's too late, baby.
You always pop up out of nowhere. I turn around, motherfucker, using straight fist to have it popping up out of nowhere and shit.
Yo, this nigga camping behind a wall, G. This shooting niggas with a sniper. What the fuck?
He wait for his motherfucker super to come back.
Heavy ammo. I hope by the grace of God that shit don't come back at all. Yeah, set your dumb ass down, boy. You thought you could kill me, if you could. I'm Big Daddy Wild Dog. Stop being wrong on these bitches. Get lonely, go ahead, bite, but go ahead, bop. Hey, okay, did you see like the kind of person that have sex in this young, bro?
Get the fuck out of here, bro. What you just say?
You see, like, the type of person who have sex with Missy Elliott.
That's like having sex with a dude. I'm sorry, bro.
Bro, Missy Elliott is the... Let me stop. I was about to say she dead.
You was about to say she... your voice got... Your brain told your ass, don't lie. Bro, I bet we're playing with young friend one. You're trash. I was like, shut up, bitch. You be using a sniper and a shotgun, bitch ass.
Hey, what he said?
No, that's what he be doing. I told him, I said, but you using a sniper and a shotgun, though.
And what he be saying after you tell him that? He be like, so?
Mm-hmm. So you're still trash. I'm like, alright, bet. I be getting a hella good ass shots and he be like,
If I'm trash, then what do you want me then?
Right, I'm like, if I'm trash, how come it's taking me and Young to beat you, but at the same time, you supposed to be so good, how the fuck you not that good?
For real. Oh, I killed him? How? Nigga, how? Oh, postmortem. I love postmortem, bro. It's such a heavy, bro. Heavy
fucking Titan using a fucking Fist of Havoc on my ass.
I know. I see the aftershock. I know he used it.
You saw that shit?
Is it a blue nigga?
Yeah, blue
I'm
ass.
I'm on his ass.
You finna Fist of Havoc his ass?
No, I just shot him down. I ain't wasting my Fist of Havoc on that bitch.
Oh, but if that's me, you gonna make sure you waste that motherfucker.
I guess.
Bro, I haven't got no more kills. I'm at the fucking bottom. I'm doing so bad this game.
I'm second place. I guess I'll be able to get
this back. This nigga using a fucking trip man bomb.
Only 1 minute left.
But it's Titan versus Titan. I'm the best Titan. Fuck out of here.
What if he would have hit Fist of Havoc?
Shut the fuck up.
I knew he was finna do that shit. This motherfucker just popped up. You just popped up out of nowhere using Fist of Havoc and shit. It's always against me, Isaiah. Why me? Why you can't never use that shit on the other dude?
Bro, I'm finna win.
The fuck up. Bow down, bitch.
They just gotta start pulling shit out the ass.
I'm telling you, bro, I'm finna start pulling shit out the ass. You
may be defeated. I won. Let's go. Surrender. Turn up.
I fell for never at the end of the game.
I'm really rock on any block. Yeah. It beat me. It really nice. Hey, turn his ass down. Jesus Christ.
They ain't give you shit.
I know. I set the motor light, which I can use. I'm really bad for it. Finesse, how you on the bottom? How you only get 9 kills, bro?
Bro, I got 8 fucking kills.
I mean, 8 kills. I'm really bad for
it. Fuck, I missed a login date. Damn.
I don't understand it. How do you have a high-ass light level than me, but I still kill you, though?
I think levels are neutralized. If it wasn't neutralized, your ass wouldn't be surviving like you is now.
You right.
But since it's neutralized, everybody
would be the same. I'll be working niggas even more.
Your ass would be mad as hell. I can't kill him. Why the fuck you keep killing me? Especially if it was one, bitch ass.
Man, fuck that nigga one, bro. He an asshole already, bro. I can tell.
Yeah, you're trash.
Nigga, your mama's trash.
And he bogus his head, right? He told Young this. He was like, that shit was funny, but I knew he was lying. He told Young, he said, alright. Young, he said, hold on. I got one spark of light. He said, I got one spark of light. The code, and I can give it to you. He said, only if you beat me in Injustice 2. Or Destiny. Young's like, alright, Injustice. So, Young fighting him and shit, right? Young lost. Young was fighting him in Injustice, fighting one in Injustice 2, right?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
So, Young think he finna win to get that free spark of light and shit. he lose. He didn't want to say. That's why I didn't have a sparkle light in the first place. It's a good thing you lost. I was laughing my ass off. I was like, damn, he just tricked that boy. Just to play in
chess.
He's like, I already knew he didn't have it. He said, I just did it just to do it. I was like, yo, your he ass lying. Is gullible as fuck. That shit was funny as hell, bro. I swear, if you were sitting right there, you'd be laughing at his ass like, damn, yo, what the fuck? That shit had me dying.
So his ass down, Jesus Christ.
Like, dude, you should have knew he was lying. I'm like, who gonna give away a free spark of light?
You can't give people spark of light to this game.
Exactly. I was like, I'm thinking like young, bro. And he's like, no, look, I can give you a spark of light, but it's, you know, I got the code for it. I never used it.
That's a damn lie. Cause you ain't no code. Once you buy the game, you don't have to get the shit installed with the DLC, so what the fuck is he talking about?
That's what I said. I said, young guys ain't just fell for that shit. I'll be wondering.
What was this?
Wonder how the fuck he passed his finals.
Bruh, what was this?
What?
When Juan said that shit to him?
Yesterday.
Damn. That's funny as shit.
Tell me, I was in this bitch laughing extra hard.
Oh, let's go, bro. Let's go, bro. Let's go. The last Oasis.
I was like, nah, Juan, I ain't gonna play your ass some more to come. I mean,
why is it only four niggas in here?
That's how many motherfuckers it is. It's Matt. I had to stop playing Injustice real quick so I can. You a bitch.
I thought you was ready to go.
A nigga was AFK, right? And motherfucker, like, you wanna kill me, right?
I'm like, you wanna go AFK and shit? Well, you gonna face the consequences.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna face the consequences. You finna
face when I get into that ass, when I get all up in that ass.
You right. Fuck you mean? Who asked you getting in now?
They got that. Why the fuck do I have a sniper equipped? What the fuck is this bullshit? Oh no, that's a machine gun. I just have 8 on it.
Now who asked you to my gun into?
My nesting cloud. I'm gonna go fingers deep into that.
That's gay as hell.
But you have no idea, bro.
Yeah, I know that is gay as hell, because you just said that gay ass shit.
Finesse, don't judge me. I'm not the one that left Joe eat his ass out tonight. Oops.
Get so cool fast out of here. That's your ass. You let hoes eat your ass out.
I don't let no
female eat my shit. You got me fucked up on my bro.
My
daddy gray, bro. Stop. She lied to your
Which
ass.
Which one?
On my dad gray. Your ass mine. And she lying too.
She's like, Vanessa, y'all up in this ass. I'm like, oh, for real? She's like, yeah, he be eating it, he be sucking it. I'm like, oh, okay, I didn't know Vanessa get down like that.
So goof ass.
He little freak ass. I know sometimes you get horny, big fella, but damn, we don't have to do it. That's not the way to do it for that.
Boom, you know,
why you so quiet?
So goof ass out of it.
She said you be sucking the doo-doo out of it too, bro.
That's the gayest shit I ever heard a nigga say,
real
bro.
Real shit, bro. But I'll just tell you what she said, bro. Like, you had me tell you what I tell you. Like, damn.
I don't want to hear that shit. She was saying that shit, but as soon as I came to the mic, her ass hurry up and hop off this motherfucker.
Cause she knew you said, to beat the shit out of her. You said I turned to her.
Motherfucker was trying to run from the whole beam. I blew his ass up.
Did she claim that you hit her before? Oh, I see you done that. Don't run. Don't do that.
Damn, I ain't even know you saw me.
Oh, that was you invisible?
Tell us, don't do that. I'll see your dumb ass.
Yeah, because when you ran to the room, like, you showed up purple. And so I was like, don't do that. Hell, nah, I was like, nah. Alright, that's not what we do. Don't do it. Don't do it. I said, don't do it. Oh, please don't do it. But if we got the money, hey, you know, that my brother, you know, yeah, yeah, hey, that is something they know. They know, they know, they know.
Motherfucker was trying to kill me for this ammo.
Ooh, for this, you trying to get to that ass that ammo, boy. Finessing clout, big fella.
Your bitch ass popping up out of nowhere, right?
What are you talking about? Finesse and clap. What are you talking about?
You don't get the turn. You don't get the turn around. Fuck that.
Oh, for real? Is that what we are now?
This motherfucker is the one to use Fist to Havoc on me like I'm a bitch or something.
How about you shut the fuck up, you bitch?
I knew you was gonna use that shit.
You don't get to tell me what the fuck to do, okay? You ain't my mama, you ain't my damn daddy. Damn, he just ragged on your ass.
You saw that shit?
Bro, I came around that corner, bro. You flew me. Nigga was fly. Oh, what the fuck he hit me with? Go fast ass.
He hit me with a golden gun.
No, I thought about what the hell did he hit me with. I don't even really care what he hit you with. That had nothing to do with me. I don't really rock my city, Bob.
Bitch, you dead, no.
Yo, this nigga just ran right past me, bro. Wait, kill yourself. Oh shit, let me get special ammo. Oh, who up here?
Motherfucker thought they was gonna kill me.
Yes, I don't really rock my city, Bob. Shit. I was so inconsistent with the shooting.
This nigga using nothing but his golden gun. That one shot killed that shit.
Who the fuck is jumping on top of me, dude? Oh, your little goof ass. Oh, Finesse. I was in a 1v1 right now. See, this is why I use my fist to have and get you. You don't learn. When I use my 1v1, you leave me the fuck alone. I'll be 1v1. You don't jump in and make it a 2v1.
No, I jump in so I can get in that ass like a wedge.
And you say I say some gay shit. Okay, nigga. 30
seconds. This bitch ass nigga in this golden gun shit, man.
Boy, if you don't get your ass away from me, told you, nigga.
Embrace the chaos of battle.
From God, leave me. That was just out. We have to ask, where you at, big fella? Big fella.
Nowhere around. You wasn't gonna get no motherfucking Fist of Havoc on me that time.
I didn't have a Fist of Havoc. I just wanted to say hi. Ooh, what I got? Oh, Papa Squad, that was shit, though. Oh, shit, my recovery is gonna be so down, but my agility is gonna be. Should I use Titan Codex, too?
You could.
I mean, it's gonna take down my recovery, but my agility is gonna go up.
Then, no. Because if it takes down your recovery, that means when your shield, your health get low, your shield don't go up fast.
Oh, what the fuck is my point? Oh, I'm really hot for my city, Bob. Oh. They call me the dad daddy. They call me the dad dad. That's half a dad dad.
I saw her. She is real.
Oh, is she real, baby? She real, boy? I'm gonna lose that dick to her, bro. That's what I'm gonna
do. What the fuck?
Out on him. At home, letting him know where he's playing. We ain't playing around. Another double team. This guy's a double teamer.
That's kind of smooth. That's kind of gay, Chris.
He's throwing lobs in a half-court set. And that's a mistake. Why are you back there? Look, you just left Shaq wide open. Thank you. Keep guarding me back there. Let me get those 3 points. Let's see if he gets antsy on his inbound. If he does, it's going back to BC. You know the rules. Yes, he is, but he's all the way over there. BC cuts. Oh! That's a murder. He just jumped over Dwight Howard. Pretty disappointing. Second quarter, he's trying to charge cheese. It doesn't work. Mizzou! Get chased down. Do not. Don't do a back stretcher. He did not get blocked. Now he's struggling to score.
Oh, yeah, ready to start.
Man, he basically just double-teamed you. So all I got to do, here comes another double team. Look at that ball's movement. Perfect. Release! Dr. J. If 2K would have let me hit those shots earlier in the game, this game would have been over earlier. MJ with the
stick,
what's he gonna do?
Yo, what's up? It's your boy Finesse. I know y'all probably wondering where I've been at, but I've been busy, so yeah. Hope y'all like that video. Like, subscribe, and comment. Gang!